quick, the elevator. The elevator's down.
Smoke will clear in a moment, Your Majesty.
Never mind. Even if he escaped the atom gun, his fall down the shaft will have killed him.
Sheridan men, but they reached the sacred city before we could get to them.
Any trace of those other two strangers from the upper world?
Well, the boy was recaptured by Sheridan's men and the lieutenant disappeared. Answer that.
Imperial Stables.
The body of Crash Corrigan lies at the base of the elevator shaft. Remove it at once.
Yes, sir.
Lieutenant Corrigan has escaped.
He's likely on his way to Sheridan for help, but it won't do him any good. As soon as you complete building suitable rocket motors, I'll take this tower with all of its scientific equipment to the upper world, where I'll either conquer or destroy it.
You're mad to think I'd help you to destroy my own people.
Perhaps you will change your mind. Prepare the transforming ray.
The black robes are coming.
Come to see the Holy Sherrod, High Priest of Atlantis.
The man lies. He's an escaped prisoner who slew one of our charioteers.
Seize him! He killed Anthony. He's a black robe.
I tell you, I gotta see Sherrod.
Throw him in the dungeon. After him, men!
Sacred idol!
He smashed it!
Sacrilege! An insult to Poseidon!
I insist on seeing the high priest.
Lock him in the dungeon.
Why did your father come to the undersea kingdom of Atlantis?
He didn't intend to. We were in our submarine when something went wrong. And the first thing we knew, we were here.
Oh, exalted one. We have captured the stranger from the upper world.
That's Crash Corrigan, the man I've been telling you about.
What have you done with him?
I ordered him thrown into the dungeon with the other prisoners.
He didn't do anything.
He slew one of our charioteers.
You know, the law is clear. Only life can pay for life. Lieutenant Corrigan shall be pitted against the captive Black Robes in mortal combat.
If it's a fair fight, I know Crash will win.
If he does, he shall be granted his freedom. Get the prisoners ready and summon the people.
There's no need for alarm. The transforming ray will not harm him, but merely bend his will to mine. When the professor has finished building the rocket motors that will carry this tower to the upper world, his mind will be restored.
The transformer is in readiness, Your Majesty.
Proceed with the transformation. Are you ready to build the rocket motors?
Yes, Master. Your word is law, Master.
Take him to the laboratory.
You monster! If Crash Corrigan were only
You mean your friend, the lieutenant? He's in no position to help anybody. Perhaps you'd like to see. Watch closely.
Thank you. chariot. Come on, get up, on your feet.
Go, boy. Come on.
Gates are still open. We make our escape in this chariot.
We'll wait our chance.
Bring the sacred sword of victory.
The losers, death. Proceed. Your action is an insult to our cause, Forsyth. The people will decide your fate.
Wait. Grab the high priest.